everybody, this is Crossbone Vanguards. I'm the captain here and I got Dempster.
Hi!
And a ghost town. But that doesn't matter because we don't need any other people. We just need the top of our decks. Because today we have Magus, Oracle Think Tank, against Genesis Revelation. Okay, I'm gonna be random. Alright, so basically speaking, this is Oracle Think Tank versus Revelation. I believe somebody made a request for that, and we like the idea very much, so we're doing it right now. So hope you're happy and this is nice for you. Let's see if you can do this fight. Alright, so we're gonna go straight to the deck profiles, but I'll start with them. So sorry, sir.
Alright, so this is the Revelation deck, the Fenrir build, expanded upon since GBT08. So everything that is Revelation related, most of them are in here, and of course the strides as well from GBT08 and Fighters Collection and the previous one. So yeah, that's about it. Okay.
Alright, so this deck is your deck. Alright, so this is Dempster's deck, his Magus deck. You've seen this in the previous video, so there hasn't been any updates to the deck, but we like the idea so much that we're bringing this back.
No, it's actually just a minor change. Oh, that's a very minor change, but that's about it. There's not really anything that is game changing whatsoever.
Yeah, but at least we have Akarimichelle in here, so in case I hit Oracle, then she's useful. Yeah, in that regard. So well, it's chance. Top deck versus top deck, so we keep it to the theme here.
Yeah.
Alright, so if you want to see the deck profiles for this deck and this deck, you can check the list description below. They'll bring you to our blog where you can check out how Dempster built both of these decks and what his ideas behind these two were. Yeah. So, with that said, let's get straight to the shuffle.
Let's go.
Hey, you know what, it's funny?
Huh?
It's good that I'm sitting on this side.
Why?
Because decks are on the top.
I didn't notice this until you told me.
I also didn't notice that until just now.
How nice of you, thank you, Cap. I guess you can say you're at the top of the world with that joke. Okay, I'll put two back.
I'm putting four back.
Wow.
Because it's not fancy.
See lah, make all these top jokes lah, now they're making fun of you already.
Okay ma.
They're laughing at you from the above.
You'll get it.
Laughter rains from above.
Oh dear.
Would you like to redraw?
I think I'll redraw.
Okay.
We just want to make sure that we have a good fight, so if I don't get it, I don't get it, so...
Okay, I'll go with the sun.
I have to go with the sun, so...
Yep.
Hopefully that doesn't happen again. Alright, ready? Alright.
Scissors, paper, stone. Scissors, paper, stone. Scissors, paper, stone. Scissors, paper, stone.
Ah! I still got the rhythm only. Yeah. Alright, ready?
Yep.
Right.
Stand up! No.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Right. Stand up! My god!
So I'll go first.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Okay. I will write to Dagia and I'll call Van to the bottom. Okay.
Alright. Draw! Okay. I'll write to Crescent Magus. I'll pull some Lumian Magus down here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. So then I will attack. I will use Semi-Lugan Magus' skill. So I will call the top card.
Mm-hmm.
And if the card is
the one that you call.
If the card is correct, I can move this to soul and draw two.
Yep.
Alright. So the card I will call is Pentagon Magus. Oh no. Okay, Tetra Magus. So I didn't call wrong. I called wrongly, so nothing happens. But I'll be able to activate Crescent Magus skill, which is I can call the top card.
No, when she pulls on it.
Oh, okay, when she pulls on.
No,
okay, never mind. Check.
Okay, damage check. Okay, stand trigger. Oh, nice. Perfect. Okay.
Alright, so yeah, my turn.
Okay, my turn. Draw. Alright, to Gyo. And that's about it. So, attack it again.
Okay.
Okay, check. Nothing.
Damage check. Pentagon Magus. What a waste indeed. Alright, I guess my that one is off. Stand. And draw. Oh dear. Alright, I'll write to Stella Magus.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, then I will call another Stella Magus.
Alright.
Alright, so I'll attack with my Vanguard Stella Magus. I'll activate 7 Lumen Magus skill. I will call Pisces Magus. Oh no, Rhombus Magus. Alright.
Okay.
So then I will activate Stellar Magus skill.
Okay, then in the case of that.
Alright. Check.
Okay, damage check. Sababa.
Okay. Then I'll attack with Stellar Magus, I want to activate her skill, which is Count Blast 1. Mm-hmm. This unit attacks the Vanguard. I can top the call card. If it's correct, then I can add that card to my hand. Yeah, add that card to my hand and Count on Judge.
No, so, only if it's wrong then you Count on Judge.
Only if it's wrong. Yeah. Oh, okay. So, the card I call, I'm most definitely going to be wrong. Pikesley Magus. So, okay. Magus. So, add to my hand, Count on Judge.
No, you don't add to your hand.
Oh.
Only if it's correct, then you add to your hand. If it's wrong, then you Count on Judge.
Okay,
right. Okay, my turn.
Yep.
Stand and draw. Okay, I'm gonna write to none of them are SP. I'll write to Fenrir. Then I'll call Subaba. Subaba's revelation. So I'll check the top card. I'll decide whether to add it to my hand or not. I mean to the soul, sorry.
Mm-hmm.
In the case I will not. Then I'll call Toka here.
Mm-hmm.
And that's about it actually. Okay, so what I'm gonna do right now is I am going to attack your Vanguard. This is 18k.
Oh, no guard. Damage okay. Check. So good, Magus.
Alright, Toka skill. When the unit that this unit boosts attacks, hits the Vanguard.
Alright.
I may pay the cost, which is counter plus one. If I do, I will bounce the unit back.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then you can... Oh, it bounces you back.
Yeah, bounce on you. That's all. Right. So I will attack your Vanguard. This is 16k.
I will no guard. Yeah, then nothing else after that. So.
Okay. Okay, twin drive. First check. Heal trigger. I'll heal one.
Mm-hmm.
Plus 5k. Mm-hmm. Not that it matters. Second check. Finally, SP. Let me just swap this and... Yeah.
Alright, damage check. Heal trigger.
Ooh.
I heal one pentagon.
Okay. Turn in. Dice out.
Alright, stand. And I draw. Okay, this is happening again. Jesus.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
So, Jesus, I'll check the top 5 cards, and if there's a one that's a great higher, thank you girls, I can add that to my hand.
Oh, okay.
Right, so then I'll shuffle the rest. And because I added the card to my hand through Jesus, I have to put 2 cards in my hand out of play.
Mm-hmm.
And 2 G units out of play.
Mm.
Right, so I'm just gonna move those 2 out.
Why not the 3 Gs?
Reasons. Plenty of reasons. Then I'll take out 2 Kamosu Samus.
Okay.
Alright. Now, right. Hexagon Magus.
Mm-hmm.
I want to try it. But I can't.
Okay.
So. Yeah, I'll strike.
Okay,
I'll just do it. So, I'll strike 2. Glow Magus.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so I'll activate Glow Magus' skill, so it's a continuous. During my turn, I can, if I have a Magus heart, I can look at the top card of my deck and put it back on top, and I can do this at any point in time.
Alright,
so I'm gonna do it now. Okay. Alright, so I'll call Nebulovich Nono. Alright. Then I'll attack your Vanguard. I'm not gonna use semi knowing Magus skill yet. Not at all actually.
Okay.
Not this turn.
No gun.
Drive. Heal trigger. I heal Lost Sense Magus.
Mm-hmm.
Plus 5k.
Alright.
Second check. Stand trigger. Stand. Plus 5k.
Okay.
Thank you. Last check. Ring Magus.
Okay. I see that's starting to grow on you. Alright, damage check. Oh, I need a hurt.
Okay, then I'll activate Glow Magus skill. Okay. Alright, then I'll attack your Mega. I'll use Stellar Magus skill again. So count plus 1. I'll call Triangle Magus. It's correct. Okay. So I get to add that card to my hand.
Yep. So this is 1933.
Yes.
15 giga.
Yes.
Okay. Generation draft. I'll call Iris.
Mm-hmm.
And
skill?
Yeah, I'll use a skill. So she appears on the rearguard's guardian circle. I choose 3 cards from my drop zone and put it in my soul. If I do, this unit plus 5k shield.
Alright. So Nebulovich no skill. So at the end of the battle that this unit boosted, I can soul plus 1.
Mm-hmm.
And then I will put her at the top of my deck. And draw one. Uh-huh. Wait, no. Just soul plus 1.
So
then
plus
if
one,
I
draw
do,
one.
Draw one. And then after that, I will put it at the top of the deck and shuffle.
Yep.
At that point in time. So, shuffle first.
Okay. Excuse me.
Alright, and before I end the turn, I will use Goldmaker skill once more. Mm-hmm. Okay. And then dice and shine up. So
alright.
TP one.
Okay. Stand and draw. I will strike. I'll strike to Doom Brace. Okay?
Okay.
Then Fenrir strike skill. So that's 3. Excellent.
Hmm.
Then my Vanguard will also get the skill. When a card is put to the drop zone from the Soul Counterblast 1, I may call it to the rearguard circle. So in this case, I'm going to call Gyor.
Mm-hmm.
Then Gyor's Revelation. Chapter card. I'll add this card to the Soul. If I do, rest one unit. So I'll rest Ven. Ven's skill, when he's rested due to
Revelation ability? Oh no.
Due to Revelation ability.
Uh-huh.
Choose one of my units plus 2k.
Yep.
So I will choose Gyor.
Mm-hmm.
And that's about it. And then I'll use Gyor's skill. When it appears in the rearguard circle, counterblast 1. If I have a Vanguard, then it plus 4k. So I change to a 6. And the skill, when he attacks, so plus 3, draw 1.
Right.
Okay. Next, I'm going to use Doombrace's skill. Mm-hmm. So Doombrace skill, Soul Blast 3.
Mm-hmm.
I will Soul Blast this, and this. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so I'll add 5k to 2 units. So in this case, I'll add to 2 rear guards actually.
Sorry. Yeah, 2 rear guards.
So these 2 lah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Then Fenrir strike skill, counterblast 1, I'll call Gyor to the rearguard circle.
Mm-hmm.
And then Revelation again. Trap top card. I'll add this into my soul. And I'll rest 1 unit. So I'll rest himself.
Alright.
I believe he can rest himself, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Then I can't use the skill, so anyway. Then in that case right now, what I'm gonna do is I am going to attack you.
Okay.
It's okay if he's rested, so. Mm. I don't care!
Although you can get it descending, but okay. Decide not to.
Yeah. So, I'm going to attack with Vanguard. This is 26.
I will no guard, Doom Brace.
Okay. Triple drive. First check. Second check. Third check. Heal trigger. Plus 5k to grow on this side. And I will heal 1. So I'll heal Kotonoha.
This is gonna be fun.
Very fun.
Alright. Damage check. Pentagon Omegas.
Okay. Then I'll attack your Vanguard. I'll use his skill first. So, Soul Blast 3.
Uh-huh.
1. 2 and 3.
Alright.
So, I'll draw 1. And then, Taro's skill. When she is put to the drop zone from the Soul, I put it back to the bottom of the deck. If I do, stand 1 unit. So, I'll stand Grill. So, this is 9, 7, 16, 16, 26, 36, 37.
37 against 11, so that's a
26,
30k
guard.
30k guard. Huh. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Generation guard.
Okay.
2. Ichibyoshi.
Mm-hmm.
Sunrise on High God Hawk Ichibyoshi.
I remember.
No, I've been doing the list as well. But anyways, his skill, as long as I got 3 cards in my hand when he plays in the Guardian Circle, plus 5 issue.
Alright, so that's
so that's 10 more. I need 10 more. So, never reach no.
No!
No!
No! Okay, then this girl will attack your Stellar Magus.
Alright, I'll give you a Stellar Magus.
Alright, then turn in, dice out, and strike out. The attack didn't hit right for the side?
No, but didn't hit, so.
Okay, good. Alright, that's it.
Alright, so, stand, and I draw. Alright, so I am going to do things. What yes. things, I have no idea, but I definitely am going to strike. 2.
Oh, you, there's only one thing I can strike to.
I know, but that's the scary part. Okay, I'll make you sorry for now. I'll strike 2, what can you make?
Can you?
I can.
Okay.
I can. So, as long as I don't call. Alright. So again, I'm not going to call because I have to buy because the skill is Oracle. So, I'm just going to attack. Now, what kind of miss skill? When she attacks, I can counter blast one. So blast one, luckily. Okay, then I flip a copy over.
Yep.
Right, so then I can draw the top card. Draw, right?
Yeah, draw and then put one card back to the top.
Okay, so I'll draw one card. And I'll put one card back on top.
Okay. Are you going to use Semi-Lunar Negus skill?
No, because I'll keep it a mystery to you.
I know what the card is, so no card.
Alright, do I check? Draw trigger. Plus 5k, doesn't matter. Draw. Second check, critical trigger, all in.
Mm-hmm.
Third check, critical trigger, all in.
So that's 3 damage.
So that's 3 damage. So okay. Don't go to my hand.
Alright. First check, heal trigger, I cannot heal, plus 5k to my vanguard.
Mm-hmm.
Second check, heal trigger, now I can heal, plus 5k to my vanguard. Third check, skull.
That worked out better than I thought, so straight up. That worked out better than I thought.
Not bad, they're giving you a like already. On Facebook, whatever. Sign and draw, what am I saying?
Things. Okay. Plenty of things.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, so I'll just let you know 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I never asked, but okay. Try.
That'd be helpful with somebody.
Yeah, I know. So why design? Okay, what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to strike to. Vanagandha.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so strike skill again.
Mm-hmm.
So charge 3. Oh well. And you guys the skill.
Yep.
So. What I'm gonna do now is I'm going to I'm going to call over this girl.
Mm-hmm.
Same thing, revelation. Damn it. Okay, fair enough. Let's see. Actually, you know what? I'll just win this soul. Now rest this. Then
skill
plus 2k to 1 unit, so adding him again. Then his skill kind of plus 1 plus 4k.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then next one I'm gonna do is I'm going to call Gelgiat.
Mm-hmm.
So Gelgiat's revelation. Put him in. Then I'll rest 1 unit. So in this case I'll rest Gyo.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Then what I'm gonna do right now is I'm going to activate Gelgiat's skill from the soul. So I move him to the bottom of the deck, choose one of my rear guards, stand it, plus 3k. Where's the 3?
I don't know. Right there. Yep.
And if I have a Fenrir Vanguard, soul charge 2, then choose one of my units, plus 3k. So I'll add 6 to it. Alright, so. Okay. What I'm gonna do now is.
They're gonna hit me.
Yes, I'm gonna hit
very,
you
very, very hard.
Right now, I need a 1 in there. Okay, you know what? What I'm going to do now is I'm going to... Okay. I'm going to attack your Vanguard. This is 15k.
Alright.
5k.
What?
5k.
5k. I have 15 for long. Okay, him so
scary.
Scary. Ooh. Okay. I will... guard that with 5k.
Okay. Now attack with Vanagon. Vanagon skill.
Right.
So plus 6.
Mm-hmm.
So 1... 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, mm-hmm. Then flip one Vanagandha over.
Uh-huh.
Okay, then
one at a time.
My Vanguard gets the skill. At the start of my drive check, I can check the top 4 of my deck and mm-hmm. arrange them in any order to the top and to the bottom.
Alright.
Then Taro skill now. Go back to the to the bottom of the deck, stand one unit.
Okay.
So this is 26.
No guard.
Okay. So I start my drive check, I'll do that.
I do it skill?
Yep. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay.
Gee, I wonder what it is that you're going to do.
Putting this to the top.
I know this is top deck kind of thing lah, so let's keep to that theme, shall we?
Yeah, top deck. The top deck is okay. PG. Okay, second check. Stand trigger. Stand. Avoided you for a reason, woman. Plus 5k to this girl.
Alright.
Third check. Stand trigger. I avoided you for a reason, woman. Plus 5k to this girl.
Okay, I'll pump to that side, huh?
Yeah.
So, damage check. Critical trigger. Plus 5k to my Vanguard.
Okay, so I'll thank you first. This is 9, 7, 16, 16 plus 6, 22 Vanguard. Thank you, guys.
Alright, so I'll go up with Saki Bird.
Okay. Then I'll attack you here. Skill, Soul Blast 3. So Soul Blast 1, 2, and 3. Then I'll draw 1. And then sleeping, then Fenrir Strike skill, Counter Blast 1. I'll call this here.
Alright, so I'll no guard that, damage check. Draw trigger, plus 5 gains.
Okay.
Draw.
No guard, huh?
No guard.
Okay, then your skill, Toga skill, I'll bounce this back.
Alright.
Turn, then turn in, Dice Out Stride out. Sleeping Dragon, Dreaming Dragon skill, I'll put it back to the top of the deck. Then I'll shuffle my entire drop zone back. And if I send back 10 this turn, which obviously is a lot,
yeah.
I'll draw one. So, shuffle.
That top deck goodness.
Now it's all sliding all over the place.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm off for good measure.
Okay. And I'll draw one.
Okay. Okay, how big is your hand now?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have brought shame to the Oracle Think Tank.
That Mohawk and Genesis has more hand size than Oracle Think Tank.
And draw.
Bushiro, you know what grabs my rear guards?
Okay, so I mean, limit break now. So,
yeah.
There's a lot of things to consider when you play with this kind of deck, so.
Yeah. Can you think more than I think? Essentially.
Right now, I feel like I'm thinking too much.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just reading up the thing. I haven't. Okay. Give me a second.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So. What I'm gonna do is that I am going to
turn it
straight right.
Okay.
All right. Hexagonal Magus break right skill. All right. So when the Oracle Titan rides over this unit, and I can look at the top three cards.
Uh huh.
Choose one, put in my hand, and the rest put at the top of the deck in any order.
Yep.
So I'll put this in my hand. Mm-hmm. Put the rest.
Did you show me actually? But I didn't see it.
Oh, okay. Was it supposed to show, is it? Okay, no, it's fine. No, it does this show. Does this show, so. So, by right.
No.
Yeah,
okay.
Alright.
Then plus 10k, you
alright, then plus 10 anyway, yeah, but that wouldn't matter because I'm gonna try.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye. 2. Copy if I have. Yeah, at least I got something to play around now, so.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. But. Given that I've seen what the top two cards are, so I'll strike 2, Kamo Susano.
Oh, okay.
Alright. And then I am going to call Ring Magus.
Mm-hmm.
Kyori Magus.
Okay.
And Sector Magus. I won't use the skill. What for?
Actually, you can, so you just like that, then like that.
Yeah. For the sake of this, Sector Magus skill, with this unit based in the Vega Riga Circle, I can look at the top card and put it back to the room.
Okay.
Back on top.
Sure.
No. Okay, then Kamo Susano skill. I will flip one copy of Susano over.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, then it gets the skill. When it's when attack hits, I can check the top two, choose one point in my hand and the rest to the bottom of the deck.
Mm.
And the GP3 skill, which is all my units plus 2k.
Alright.
So, Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. So.
What's next?
That's the thing, because I want to keep it a mystery, but I can't if I'm going to pull this off. So I won't be able to keep that a mystery. So first things first, I am going to attack with Ring Magus. Now Ring Magus is a skill.
Uh-huh.
Alright, when she attacks, I can call the... Oh, Counter Blast 1, is it?
Yep.
Yep. Counter Blast 1. Then I call a card. And then if it's the correct one, plus 3k.
And add it to your hand.
And add that card to my hand?
Yes. Add it to your hand.
Oh, then I messed up. Alright, so I won't activate his skill. No, mind. I'm
okay. Sure. So this is going at 18, 22.
So this is 22, yeah.
22.
15k guards.
Okay. Oh, no guard. Let me check.
Alright, I'll take your Vanguard. I won't use similar skill again.
Okay, this one I can't risk it, so I will PG. Then I'll drop. I'll drop this.
Alright. Triple drive. You trigger. Because I knew. heal 1.
Okay.
So plus 5k to?
So plus 5k to. Yep. To Karamigas. Mm-hmm. Second check. Third check. Side trigger.
Oh.
Stand. Plus 5k.
Sure. Okay.
Alright. So. I'll attack your Vanguard. Now this is his skill. If I have a Magus Vanguard, which I do because it's hexagonal, this will be plus 3k. So. So this is 19.
I'll guard.
Alright.
Should and I use the skill again?
I'm gonna attack with her, then I'm gonna use the skill. Which is counter plus 1. Now when I attack, I'm gonna call the top card, then if it's correct, then plus 3k. If not, nothing happens. I'm going for an awkward moment here. Blast Edge Magus. Oh no. Carry Magus.
I'll take it.
Casually.
Can I take it? Yeah, I can take it.
You can take it.
Damage check. Oh, Fenrir.
And you get any criticals with Kamu Susan also.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm going to Dice out, Stride out, and my turn.
Okay. Stand. And drop. Oh, there you are. Okay. I'm going to strike.
This is surprisingly long.
Yes, it is.
In all of our practice matches that we had with this, it wasn't this long, so.
Yep. So I'll strike two. Hellsky Beast. Mythic Hellsky Beast Vanguard.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna explain his continuous skill. Strike skill first. Soul Charge 3. Perfect. Then I guess the skill. So anyway, Fenrir's continuous GB2 skill. All of my revelation skill will change to the following. Check the top two of my deck. Mm-hmm. Put one to the soul and the other to the top.
Alright.
So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm going to call Kotoloha. So revelation.
Which is change this.
I'll put one to the soul. Put the other to the two, the top. And then Kotoloha's skill. When a card is put into the soul plus 1k. And if it's due to a revelation skill, plus another 1k. Oops, I wish.
I was looking for 2. So.
Okay, then what I'm gonna do next is I'm going to call Yol again.
Alright.
We'll call over. So, revelation. Okay, I will put this in. Then, same thing. Kotoha plus 4k. Mm-hmm. I mean, plus 2k.
Okay.
Then, his skill again. So, kind of plus 1. Plus 4k on his own.
Right.
Where's the 4? Okay. And the skip. Then next I'm going to call Gelgia. Gelgia's revelation. Top 2. I'll put Sabava in. Put the rest to the top. Then plus another 6. Plus another 2.
Oh, no, plus another 2. It goes up to 6.
It goes up to 6, thanks. Okay. Then what I'm going to do now is I'm going to use Fenrir's skill. Counter blast 1. Soul blast 3. So in this case, I'll soul blast 1, 2, and 3, unfortunately. Okay, this 3.
Mm-hmm.
I may draw a card, but if I don't, I choose one card from my hand, put it into my soul. And during the turn, choose up to 1 rear guard. Then during the turn, plus 3k.
Mm-hmm.
3k, yeah, 3k.
Yeah.
So I'll put Taro into the soul.
Alright.
Then I'll choose Gyo to plus 3k. So plus 3k. Then Kotonoha skill plus another 1k because this is not revelation.
Yep.
Okay. Next, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use Gelgia skill. Move it into the bottom of the deck.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'll choose one unit, stand it. In this case, it will not. Plus 3k. So I'll add to Gyo.
Mm-hmm.
Then Vanguard, Fenrir Vanguard, Soul Charge 2. Plus another 3k. So plus 3k here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then due to the soul charging, plus another 2k here.
Alright.
We're gonna do it one more time. This is gonna be very long.
But just to fill in the time as he's doing the thing, he purposely chose not to use Taro's skill. Yes, there's no point, but you can set it to the bottom of the deck, but no.
I have to soul blast it anyway, so. Plus 3.
Oh, yeah, you have to soul blast it, right?
Correct. Then soul charge 2.
Which you did. Which you did.
What do you mean?
You did soul blast that Taro out.
Oh no, I didn't.
No, you did.
Wow.
Okay, if you say so.
Pretty sure I didn't. Anyway, it makes no difference also. Anyway, then I'll choose another unit plus 3k. So in this case, I will choose Gyo again. Then Kotonoha plus another 2k. 4. And then just to complete it, one more time. So this time I'll choose her, plus 3k. Then Soul Charge 2, plus 3k. Then her own skill, plus another 2k. So this is huge.
Very big.
Alright, I'm ready. So I'm gonna attack with. Hold on, give me a moment. Perfect. I'll attack with this side first. So this is 9 plus 7, 16. 16 plus 18 is 34, thank God.
Oh God, damage check. You know what it was.
Yep. I will not use the skill, so I cut it. Can't anyway.
Yep.
Then I will attack with Gyor. Gyor skill again. So plus 3.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, and 3. Then draw one. Okay, then Pyro skill. Both lah, so I'll put it at the bottom.
Alright.
I'll stand this way.
Okay. So,
so this is 9, 16, 16, 20, 32,
35. I'll take it, damage check.
Okay. Alright, lastly, I'm gonna attack with Fenrir. This is 31.
Okay, perfect guard. Finally using it.
Hooray!
Hooray! I'll drop Kiri Magus.
Okay,
perfect guard.
Alright, triple drive. First check. Second check. Third check, critical trigger. Plus 5k to my vanguard. And right. Critical also.
Plus 5k to your vanguard?
I'm sorry, rear guard.
Rear guard.
Sorry. Blur already, too much revelation.
Too much top decking.
Okay, then I'll attack again.
No bother, I'll perfect at that. Okay.
Right, turn in. Dices out.
Go. Okay, stand. And draw.
This will be where I die.
No, you won't actually.
Really, eh?
No, because I will call Los Espringers here.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, indeed.
Okay.
Yeah, oh boy indeed. Oh well. So I'm gonna attack with Kyurem Magus, same thing. Plus 3k. Lost Edge Magus skill. When this unit boosts, I can this unit plus 3k. Then if this unit plus 3k, send it to the back to the deck at the end of the turn. Yeah.
Okay, so this is 18 now.
Yep. Alright, so Pentagon Magus. I activate 7 Lunar Mega skill.
Uh-huh.
So I'll call the top card. I'll call the top card.
I think at this point, right, it's no longer an Oracle thing, but more of a guessing game, ready.
Yes, it is a guessing game, ready. So I'll pick Tetra Megas. So okay. Nothing happens.
So this is 16.
Yes.
Okay, how many cards do you have in hand?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Oh, she has her other skill, right?
Yes.
So during my turn, if I have 4 cards in my hand, this unit plus 2k.
18k!
18k! Doesn't matter!
Generation card! Okay, in this case, I will call out Hana Satsuki. Hana Satsuki skill, when she appears in Guardian Circle, choose one of my rear guards. So I'll choose Kotonoha. And if I have a card with the same name in the soul, plus 10k shield. No pass.
Alright, first check. We know what that was. Second check. I don't know what that was. Nothing. No more checks already.
Okay.
Oh god. It's another guessing game. Okay, yes. Ring Magus. Skill. Counter Blast.
Come on, guess it right, man. Psychic Bird.
Psychic Bird.
See? The true Oracle. Okay, so
plus 3k.
And your hand also.
And add that card to my hand.
Okay, so how big is that? This is 21.
21.
Oh my god! Okay. God. Okay.
Turn in. Oh, right. This one shuffles back.
Yes. Hey, you got one more chance to heal. At the very least.
Oh no, my famous last words. I am not that lucky. No.
Okay, stand and draw. I'll call it ready. Final turn. Oh my gosh. I'll strike. Okay, let me strike to Valakanda again. Strike skill, Soul Charge 3. Oh my god, okay. No wonder I always don't get a PG, she ends up with a soul. Then Kotonoha skill plus 3k.
Uh-huh.
Right, next is. I'll call Suvaba here.
Uh-huh.
Revelation. put it in, and I'll res one unit. I'll res this. I'll res Van. Van skill plus 2k to one unit. So I'll plus 2k to myself.
Alright.
Alright, actually here. So comes 5. Then her own skill, because I added a card due to Revelation.
Plus 2k.
Plus 2k. Okay. Mm-hmm. Then I'm gonna use wait, do I have enough? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
That's nice.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna use the Baba's skill. Soul Blast 3 normal units. In this case, I'll Soul Blast these 3. Then herself plus 5k. Alright. And next, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna attack you. So.
Please do.
Yeah. First, I'll attack your rearguard.
I'll give you.
Then, I'll take your Vanguard, so his skill again. Soul Blast 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Uh huh.
Hold on. Wait, the 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, the top 6. So then I flip one Vanagander.
Vanagander, right.
Where are you? Okay.
Alright, so. He has the skill, so. What am I doing? 20, 31, right? So.
Yeah.
21?
No, 26.
36. 31?
Mm-hmm.
31?
1.
31.
Yeah, 2.
31, 31.
Yes. So that's 2 triggers. That's 1 trigger already. I mean, 36 only.
You're 26? Oh, yeah,
yeah,
so
just
arrested. So.
Yeah.
Alright, so that's 1.
Mm-hmm. 3.
3.
3, yeah?
3.
Okay.
Let's see your top deckness.
Sure. Top 4 instead. Okay. I'll make a gamble. I'll put this guy at the bottom. Put it at the top. Alright, triple drive. First check, critical trigger.
Do you want to risk it?
5k, critical.
Okay.
Second check, heal trigger. I'll heal one first.
Yes.
I'll heal the screw trigger. Last 5k to Vanguard.
Alright.
I know that one is not.
I'm preparing, so.
I'm not that lucky. Yeah, I missed.
Okay.
Hey, you got a busy hand now, so.
Hooray! Okay, then I'll take your Vanguard. This is 9 plus 7, 16, 16, 21, 23, double crit.
23?
Yeah.
Gato!
Oh no, final turn failed! Okay, turn end, stride out, nice one.
Okay, stand, and I draw. Final turn! Stride.
For you lah.
For
you
me
know
la.
What's in my hand.
I know. Ah, there's no other viable strikes. Oh well.
Oh boy.
Glowmakers!
Let's go!
Right, Glowmakers here. Okay. I'll call. Call.
Check your skill, yes. Check top.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. So. Rainmakers will attack. Skill. Counter plus 1. I will call Tetramakers. Add that to my hand, plus 3k.
Okay. That is 21.
Yes.
Oh my god. Okay, in that case, Generation Guard, I know that's a bit early, but still. I'll call out Iris. So I'll use Iris skill again.
Put all the Tauros back in the soul!
Do I even have Tauros 1?
Yes, you do!
Just 1!
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but now I just do it.
Okay.
Just to complete it, so. Okay.
Plus my Gishu then.
Yep.
Alright. So I'm gonna activate Glowmaker skill.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'll attack your Vanguard. Send me Glowmaker skill. I'll call the top card, Stellar Magus. Alright. I don't know if you could see if I was doing it the entire time, but yeah. Stellar Magus skill. I can add that to my hand.
No, actually it's move into the soul then draw.
Okay, move into the soul.
Then this is the first one, then the second one.
Alright, draw one and second one. Thank
okay.
you.
Okay. Can't send Kano! Hold on, because I have hell in my drop zone.
Alright.
Counter charge 1.
Alright, gonna make a skill. Okay. I'm running out of luck. So, right, first check. Second check. Third check.
Okay.
Okay, gonna make a skill. Oh dear.
Oh dear.
I'll take Rhombus Makers. Rhombus Makers skill. When she attacks, then I can call a card. If it's the correct one on the top card, it is plus 5k.
Yep.
It gets plus 5k. So, Nebelwitch, no. Correct.
I'll take it. Hold on. Somehow the order is wrong here.
Yeah.
There we go. I'll take it. Damage check. Sabala. Oh!
Okay.
Okay.
Dice out. Stride out.
Are you gonna check the top? Oh,
no need to.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
Then.
My turn. Oh, both of us final turn fail.
Oh, both of us final turn fail.
Okay. Oh well. Okay, then I won't do anything with you. So right now, unfortunately, I cannot strike. Actually, I can. You know what? I'm just gonna strike anyway. But question is it enough? Yeah, can. Okay, I'll strike. Using three cards. I'll strike to. I'll strike to Fenrir again. So skill, so charge 3.
Oh dear, I'm at 5 by the way.
Okay. I'm screwed. Oh my goodness.
No, because I know what the 3 at the bottom are.
Yes.
Oh dear.
Oh dear me. Okay, what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna do something really stupid. I'm gonna call Dreaming Dragon here. I'm sorry. Okay. Then in that case,
one card left in his hand.
Yep. So, what can I do actually? Let's see.
Can you do anything?
I cannot. So, oh yeah, Kotonoha plus a total of 3k. Almost forgot about that.
Yep.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna use her skill. Survivor skill. So I soul blast 3. 1, 2, and 3.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, I can't. It has to be a normal unit.
No, it has to be a normal unit.
Yeah. Okay. Then plus 5k.
Right.
I have 3 cards left.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my. I gotta think this through. Okay.
You probably want to do something first.
Hmm.
Just to save yourself.
Hmm.
My advice, Lasso.
What can I do? Okay, I'll use the skill.
Right.
Counter blast 1, soul blast 3.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'll choose to draw a card, so which I will not. So, but if I don't, then I'll put one card to my soul.
Mm-hmm.
That's okay. Then choose one unit plus 3k. Wait, two right just now?
No, yeah, three. Yeah, that was 3.
Then 4, okay. Then plus 3k to one unit. Okay, I'll add 3k to Kotonoha.
Alright,
Taro skill, both Taro skill, put at the bottom. Choose a unit instead.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, alright, next I'm going to do this. I'm going to attack your Vanguard. This is 15, 20. Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Yep.
Okay, I will guard and intercept.
Okay. Then I'll attack your Vanguard. This is 31.
31, huh?
Yep.
Okay, so I'm gonna generation guard.
Okay.
On this tall thing here. Call another.
Ichibyoshi.
Then because I got 3 cards, so plus skill plus 5k.
You need one more. You need 5 more for one actually.
Alright. So I'll call Octagon Amigas for my hand.
Mm-hmm.
Skill. When this unit appears in the Guardian Circle, I call a top card. If I call it right, plus 10k shoot. Nebula Witch no.
Cool. Plus 15k, that's 3 already.
Yes.
Okay. So triple drive. First check, stand trigger, or stand.
Mm-hmm.
Plus 5k. Second check, Kotonoha. Third check, score. Whoa, okay, so those two are the ones.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
But it matters because you're gonna shuffle everything back anyway. So.
Yes, 21 to your Vanguard.
Actually, I screwed myself over. Oh well, damage check. 6 damage. I only left these 3 minutes, so.
Oh yeah.
What's left here? Wow, then you the asshole.
No stance. Okay. Wow.
Alright, so well, okay, take this from somebody who hasn't really played OTT that much also. Mm. Cause not really touched that much also. But to me, this deck is everything and fun. Well, I'm trying to find a phrase for it, I don't know what I'm looking for.
It's nothing but fun.
It's nothing but fun.
Yes.
Thank you. It's nothing but fun. So just having that guessing game alone is just what makes the fight more interesting and just kind of heart thumping.
It's less about the luck of the draw and more about your skill to guess your cards and to screw your opponent's mind over.
Yes.
In which case, it's immune lah because of the Oracle. Yeah, so
yeah. So sadly enough, because of his advice, I actually ended up calling Sakimbert correctly. So which I did, and that was fun.
Yeah, that was very fun.
But I had to end up drawing that in my hand. So, but yes, but basically, I'm not used. Basically, I never used this deck all that much except for the practice matches. But it is fun and it is interesting. And with work, then you can just pretty much know what it is they want to do. So a more experienced player could definitely do more with this deck for sure.
Hi.
Yeah, right across the middle.
Okay.
For me, a very, very long match that we have, I hopefully it can be cut short. So,
the only way to cut short is to don't do it. Okay, but for my side, you can see Fenrir now is a very viable build with a lot of well-deserved boost and the new keyword revelation in GBTO8. Previously, when it first came out in GBTO4, the build was, the build is okay with Dreaming Dragon already there.
Uh-huh.
But the problem is that, how should I say this? There really isn't much you can do with the soul.
Uh-huh.
That's the biggest problem right there.
Uh-huh.
But with GBTO8, with GBTO8, it's possible to do a lot more with the soul. The soul management is very important, and as you can see, some cards definitely require some review. Even as a Revelation player myself, I find this is a bit too broken.
In a way,
and that says a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. So this kind of sparked the infinite combo, but I'm not so douchey to do that.
But in another way, also it's actually difficult to actually get that point in time where you can actually throw the infinite combo.
Yeah.
Because there's too much setup and the match takes too long. If it was any other opponent, you will have a hard time getting to that point of the game. So
moral of the story: when you're fighting against Revelation, don't drag the game too long, or they'll turn it against you.
In a way, yes.
Mm. Yeah.
Right. So I'm out of ideas.
I'm out of ideas.
I guess in terms of my ideas, it's just kind of like this right now. So it's
double stand trigger endgame.
Alright, so if you enjoyed this lengthy battle, I hope you guys stick around with us for as long as you have. Do consider subscribing to us at Crossbow Megas to see more shenanigans like this.
Uh-huh.
And well, I hope you're exhausted as we are because this match is kind of long. So
yeah.
But anyways, also I hope you guys do consider subscribing to Crossbow Vanguard for more shenanigans like this. At the same time, also follow us on all of our socials. We're at Facebook at Crossbow Vanguard. We're on Twitter at Crossbow VGS. We have a blog at crossbowvanguard.wordpress.com. If you want to see what's in this deck, which I think you can probably just guess at this point in time, really, because of
and in this deck as well.
Yeah, in this deck as well. Both decks basically. But if you want to see, if you want a proper list to see what's in these decks instead of referring to a video, you can check out the links in the description below. You can find at the right at the bottom, you can see deck profiles. Just click them, you bring it to our blog, you can see what's in this deck, what's in the deck. So just click on those links and just be entertained and see what you can get from that.
Right.
And also at the same time, also do consider subscribing to us. Also do consider supporting us on Patreon. We have a Patreon page. Now we're in the midst of rebooting it right now, so we're just trying to figure out the rewards right now. We want to make sure that the rewards this time around are actually rewards that that even we would want to get.
Yep.
Also, so we're just gonna take a bit of time to work on that, but do look forward to the relaunch of our Patreon. In the meantime, also just check out our socials. You can see all of the updates right there and there.
Yep.
Right. So with that said, thank you guys again for watching, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.